put your hands up. Up in up, up in up, up in up, up in up, 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 up. Good day, Townsville. I hope y'all are doing well and you're feeling great. This COVID has taken so much to us that we can't even go out and enjoy the things that we used to do before, just like jogging around the neighborhood and going to the gym just to stay fit. We can't deny the fact that the more we stay in our homes, the unhealthier it gets. So come, join us and learn more about exercising, especially during this time of pandemic. It is so hard to be sick. So we encourage you to sweat and move the bumps, girl.
One eternity later.
There are a lot of physical activities that we can do in order to stay fit. The physical activities that we chose to present to you guys is dancing. Someone will dance to us in a minute. Who can that be? It's for you to find out. Let's wait and see. Wearing proper attire when exercising is important. It prevents possibilities of having injuries. It improves your performance, and of course, it can help you boost your self-confidence. But before dancing, warming up is a must, for it helps reduce muscle soreness and lessen your risk of injury. So what are you waiting for? Don't just lay around like a pig waiting for food, but prepare yourself, your speaker, and good music to have fun and sweat around the house.
If you seek Amy.
Oh baby, baby, have you seen Amy tonight? Is she in the bathroom? Is she smoking up outside? Oh baby, baby, does she take a piece of lime for the drink that I'ma buy her? Do you know just what she likes? Oh, oh, tell me, have you seen her? Cause I'm so, oh, I can get her off of my brain. I just wanna go to the party, she gon' go. Can somebody take me home? Ha ha he he ha ha ho.
Make any sense, does it?
A few moments later.
After an activity is done, one must see to it that cool down is implemented. Cool down is an act or an instance of allowing physiological activity to return to normal gradually after strenuous exercise. Cool down is an easy exercise done after a more intense activity to allow the body to gradually transition to a resting or near resting state. Now, depending on the intensity of the exercise, cooling down can involve a slow jog or walk. Now, with lower intensities, stretching can be used.
Now, to learn more about exercising, best will give us a concrete definition and its importance. Now, girl, take it away.
Exercising can really help release the toxins inside your body. One of the physical activities in order to sweat away the bad energies running in your veins is through dancing. Dancing has numerous benefits. It improves condition of your heart and lungs. It increases muscular strength, endurance, and motor fitness. It increases aerobic fitness, improves muscle tone and strength, weight management, stronger bones and reduced risk of osteoporosis, and lastly, you can gain better coordination, agility, and flexibility. It does not just benefit your physical aspect but also your emotional state, because through dancing, it builds empathy, it teaches healthy self-expression, and it helps fight depression. The purpose of this vlog is to encourage you guys to stay fit despite the challenge of the virus. Even if we can't access the gyms, sports clubs, and sports organizations, we can still be physically fit, even in our own cribs. That wraps our vlog. This is Bess Jolie Lamalho,
Jaya M. Moreno,
and this is Carla J.C. Kerpes. And we are the Powerpuff Girls!